this circuit is carried out in two ways. The 15 volts voltage input by the power supply, after passing through the booster circuit, it will output about 23 volts voltage, which will cooperate with the work of the DC circuit. Here is the L7 Hashboard 23 volts boost circuit, just the multimeter to the DC voltage gear. You need to connect the red and black test leads to the two ends of C70 respectively. If the voltage of 23 volts is measured, it means that the circuit is normal.